can a person in a bakery, can a baker make bread or croissants on the, or cakes on the form of living creatures? The answer is no. The Prophet said that the most tormented people on the Day of Judgment are those who make such figures, whether statues, whether even if you're going to eat it, the concept of making it by itself is imitating Allah's creation, and it would make a person fall under that category.